If Steve Sydness died on April 16th, how has he downloaded this video on April 21st on its YouTube channel?